himself in Christ, and entrusting to us the message of reconciliation.